loss of Evelyn Canaan and the destruction of the Black Viper meant the end of humanity's hope. Redmans totally controlled the Earth after cruel and bloodthirsty clashes, and dreams of freedom were extinguished with the flames that burned the city of Commodore. Redman, separated from the external world, is waiting for the Earth to be purified, to definitely dominate it.